We owe the world a supernatural encounter with God. Now, I want you to hear that again. We owe the world a supernatural encounter with God. If it was the supernatural power in the church, the early church, the birthing of the church, that turned the world upside down, then we still owe the world a supernatural encounter with God. We owe God a yielded supernatural life. We owe it to ourselves to develop our supernatural side.